Celebrity Insider. Cynthia Bailey claims she is taking her relationship with Michael to the next level, but not everyone is buying it. Inside sources claim that Bravo execs believe Bailey's marriage talk is a desperate attempt to keep her spot on the Real Housewives of Atlanta next season. Bailey talked about her marriage plans during a recent appearance on Watch What Happens Live with Andy Cohen. The RHOA star told Cohen that she and he'll frequently talk about marriage, despite the fact that they are not even engaged. A source told Radar Online that Bravo execs believe Bailey is using the wedding as a means to save her peach and create an interesting storyline for next season. The fact that Bailey is not wearing a ring further confirms their suspicions. The folks in charge see right through Cynthia. They know that she's trying to stay on the show and keep her job, but they don't believe her getting married story, the insider dished. Bailey also told Cohen that she plans to split time between her home in Atlanta and Hill's work in Los Angeles. The insider, however, disputed her claims and says Bailey is just doing everything she can to avoid getting fired from the show. Cynthia Bailey has yet to confirm an engagement or future wedding date. New episodes of The Real Housewives of Atlanta air Sunday nights on Bravo.